in Scout 2015, and today we are doing the 10-minute photo challenge with Scout. Hey guys, at Scout 2015, you're back with another YouTube video. So today, if you...
Okay, if you don't read the titles...
We're doing the 10-minute photo challenge, and I thought this would be pretty fun. These are inspired by Jordan Matter, which is a really big inspiration for me. He's a really great photographer, and I really, really love his channel and content, everything he does. So I have my friend filming for me today, and she's going to be the one with a timer and everything else. So that is today's plan, and... We are basically going to go around the house and get as many photos as we can in 10 minutes. If you don't know what the challenge is, that's what it is. And yeah, I'm really excited. FYI, guys, I am going to use my phone to take these pictures because I thought to get my camera to focus and like work with my camera, it's probably going to take too long. And 10 minutes is a really, really short amount of time, depending on how much I actually take to get photos every day. So I'm just going to be using my phone for this, and I'm really excited. All right, let's get on with the video. Like me for me. Yeah, I want you. We can't make any promises now, can we, babe? But you can make me drink. Alright, so we're starting the challenge. I'm so scared right now. My first idea was just to take this, recreate the burrito picture. Lay down. Down. Yeah, there's that homeless dog look. Job of the Hutt who? Okay, we're stopped. Alright, let's go. Come on, Scout. Follow mommy. Over. Ready? Okay, lay down. Down. Sit. 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 No, sit. Stay. 9 minutes. Sit. Scout. Oh my god, perfect! Alright, wait. Looking like a snack, Scout. Stay. I have new shoes. Fine, still fine. Sit. Ready? Sit. Sit. Dang, we are tearing through this. It's only out 2 minutes. Alright, that's good. Alright.
Come on, Scotty. Oh, no, Scotty!
Alright.
Wait, let me stop that exactly for
you. No, just put your phone down.
Alright,
good.
Go, Scotty,
go!
No, that way.
I got the door. Okay. Here's
the last part of our caboodle.
Okay. Ready? Look, hey, Doge. I got cookies.
Get those flowers, Doge.
Look, look, ready? You want a cookie? Look. Ow! Look! I need you right now. Come here! Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me
down. I think I'm doing really good. Right, Scout? Are we doing really good? Scout. Alright, Scout's like, yeah, we have this beautiful lake. Got it.
Alright.
Dash! Like Raven?
Where are we going? Let's go. One more picture. Scout, ready? Come here. Here, how much time? Count me down.
30 seconds.
Okay, sit.
Oh.
We will.
Oh!
Bringing in those last minute tricks. Come here! Hey, dance!
Wow, you can really dance. Wow, you can really dance. He went. he went. They said we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence.
Uh-huh, this my shit. All the girls stomp your feet like this.
Few times I've been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen like that. Cause it ain't no holler back girl. Ain't no holler back girl. A few times I've been around that track, so it's not just gonna happen like that. Cause it ain't no holler back.
Rufus boy, I'm in love, boy. I just know. Rufus boy, I'm in love, boy. I just know. Rufus boy, I'm in love, boy. I just know. Rufus boy, I'm in love. Caught up in my taste.
Hey guys, Etska. Oh my god, wait, this is my intro. Alright, so we finished a 10 minute photo shoot. I'm really happy. I think we got a lot of good photos, and I think I had a really good time doing a really great bonding experience with my little boo. And if you like this video, make sure to go big thumbs up, click that subscribe button if you haven't done it already. And I hope to see you guys next video channel. I'm out of breath because I'm tired. Okay, goodbye. I love you guys so much. Stay positive. Bye!